from the north and from the south. They wandered in the wilderness, in a desolate place. They found a city to dwell in, hungry as a beast.
Trouble, and they bring them out of their distress.
they are quiet. So he guides them to be a desired having. Oh, that men would give thanks to the Lord for his goodness and for his wonderful works to the children of men. Let them exalt him also in the assembly of the people, and praise him in the company of the elders. He plans rivers into a wilderness, and their water springs into dry ground, a fruitful land into barrenness. For the wickedness of those who dwell in it, he turns a wilderness into pools of water, and dry land into water springs. The makes the hungry dwell, that they may establish a city for a dwelling place, and so fields and plant vineyards, that they may yield a fruitful harvest. He also blesses them, and they multiply greatly. And he does not let the eternal decree, when they are diminished and brought low through oppression, affliction, and sorrow, he pours contempt on princes and causes them to wander in the wilderness, where there is no way. Yet he sets their poor own high, far from affliction, and makes their families like a flock. The righteous sit and rejoice, and all iniquity stops his